Chapter 2 Biological Classification Question Answers from Class 11th Subject Biology. Exercises. Question 1. Discuss how classification systems have undergone several changes over a period of time. Answer. Classification systems evolved as our understanding of organisms improved. Aristotle classified organisms based on simple traits like presence of red blood or plant structure. Linnaeus introduced the two kingdom system, Plantae and Animalia. This system couldn't distinguish unicellular versus multicellular or prokaryotes versus eukaryotes. Whitaker proposed the five kingdom system, Monera, Protista, Fungi, Plantae, Animalia, using advanced criteria like cell type, pro, eukaryotic, organization, unicellular, multicellular, nutrition, reproduction, and phylogeny. With molecular studies and genetic tools, more refined systems like the three-domain system have emerged. Question 2. State two economically important uses of A. Heterotrophic bacteria. Answer. Used in curd formation from milk, lactobacillus. Help in biodegradation and composting of organic waste. B. Archaebacteria. Answer. Methanogens produce biogas from cow dung. Thermoacidophiles are used in industrial enzyme production due to their stability in extreme conditions. Question 3. What is the nature of cell walls in diatoms? Answer. Diatom cell walls are made of silica and form two overlapping halves like a soap box. These walls are indestructible and accumulate as diatomaceous earth. Question 4. Find out what do the terms algal bloom and red tide signify. Answer. Algal bloom. Rapid increase in the population of algae in water bodies, often caused by excess nutrients, eutrophication, can reduce oxygen and harm aquatic life. Next, red tides. Caused by explosive growth of red dinoflagellates like gonyolex, they turn the sea red and may release toxins that kill fish and harm other marine life. Question 5. How are viroids different from viruses? Answer. Genetic material, viruses, DNA or RNA, viroids, only RNA. Next, protein coat, viruses, present, capsid, viroids, absent. Next, size, viruses larger, viroids smaller. Discovered by viruses, Ivanovsky and Stanley, viroids, T.O. Diner, 1971. Example, viruses HIV, TMV, viroids, potato spindle tumor disease. Question 6. Describe briefly the four major groups of protozoa. Answer. First, amoeboid protozoans use pseudopodia for movement. Example, amoeba, enter amoeba. Second, flagellated protozoans move with flagella. Some are parasites. Example, trypanosoma. Third, ciliated protozoans have cilia for movement and feeding. Example, paramecium. Fourth, sporozoans, non-motile, reproduce through spores. Example, plasmodium, causes malaria. Question 7. Plants are autotrophic. Can you think of some plants that are partially heterotrophic? Answer, yes. Some plants are partially heterotrophic. Insectivorous plants, Venus flytrap, bladder wort, trap insects for nitrogen. Next, parasitic plants, Cuscata, absorbs nutrients from host plants. Question 8. What do the terms phycobiont and mycobiont signify? Answer. Phycobiont, the algal partner in lichens, performs photosynthesis. Mycobiont, the fungal partner provides water, minerals, and shelter. Together, they form a symbiotic association known as lichen. Question 9. Give a comparative account of the classes of kingdom fungi under the following. First, mode of nutrition. Answer. Class, phycomycetes. Mode of nutrition, saprophytic or parasitic. Next class, ascomycetes. Mode of nutrition, saprophytic, parasitic, decomposer. Next class, basidiomycetes. Mostly decomposer. Mode of nutrition, mostly decomposer, some parasites. Next class, deuteromycetes, mode of nutrition, saprophytic, parasitic. Second, mode of reproduction. Answer: first class, phycomycetes, asexual reproduction, zoospores or aplanospores. Sexual reproduction, fusion of gametes forming zygospore. Next class, ascomycetes, asexual reproduction, conidia on conidiophores. Sexual production, ascospores inside SA. Next class, basidiomycetes, asexual reproduction, rare fragmentation. Sexual reproduction, basidiospores on basidia. Next class, deuteriomycetes, asexual reproduction, conidia only, asexual. Sexual reproduction, sexual phase unknown. Question 10. What are the characteristic features of euglenoids? Answer: found in stagnant water, no cell wall, instead they have a flexible pellicle, have two flagella, one short and one long, mixotropic nutrition, photosynthetic in light, heterotrophic in dark, pigments similar to higher plants. Example, Euglena. Question 11. Give a brief account of viruses with respect to their structure and nature of genetic material. Also name four common viral diseases. Answer: structure, non-cellular with a protein coat, capsid, and genetic material, RNA or DNA. Genetic material, plant viruses, mostly RNA, animal viruses, DNA or RNA, bacteriophages, double-stranded DNA. Reproduce only inside host cells, obligate parasites. Common viral diseases, AIDS, HIV, influenza, herpes, mumps. Question 12. Organize a discussion in your class on the topic, are viruses living or non-living? Answer: this is a debated topic. Viruses are living because they can reproduce inside host cells, show mutations, genetic material and evolution. Viruses are non-living because inert outside a host, no metabolism, lack cell structure and cannot perform life functions independently. Conclusion: viruses are at the border between living and non-living. So friends, we have completed all these question answers from chapter 2, Biological Classification. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.